Usually I take little Craig everywhere I go, and I pretend like he's my emotional support, which in some ways he is. Most places in my hood have basically adopted him as a little mascot, and I have a network of girlfriends who wait tables and bartend who beg to take little Craig for a night. I guess I've made myself second fiddle in our household. Damn it if little Craig isn't the king of the castle nowadays.
Right, buddy?